Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian television actress Jhanvi Chheda's family. Jhanvi Chheda is an Indian actress and model. She is also called as Inspector Shreya in TV serial CID. She was born on February 29, 1984 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. She was born in Mumbai, India in a Gujarati family. His father's name is S.R. Chheda. His mother is a homemaker. She has a younger brother and a sister who is an actress. Jhanvi is married to Nishant Gopalia, who is a businessman in 2011. The couple has a daughter named Nirvi Gopalia. In real life also, she and Ansha Syed, best known as Inspector Purvi in the CID serial, are best friends. Jhanvi is primarily known for working in the small screen industry. She had completed her study from Malini Kishore Sanghvi College, Commerce and Economics, Mumbai, India and Meethi Bai College, Mumbai, India. She started her career as a theatre artist. She has appeared in the popular TV serials like Maika, Balika Badhu, Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, etc. As her birth date is 29th February, so she celebrates her birthday on Mahashivratri when it's a leap year. She was in CID as Inspector Shreya. Her first episode in CID was Raaz Sar Aur Haath Ka, The Secret of the Head and Hand episode number 842, which was aired on 30th June 2012. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.